What's up guys, and surprise is here, the OnePlus 8 Lite. Yes, you heard that right, OnePlus is also preparing its new mid-range device called as the OnePlus 8 Lite. We've already seen the OnePlus 8 and 8 Pro in unleashed render, and now here's the OnePlus 8 Lite, which will compete against Samsung's A series, Xiaomi's mid-rangers, and could be against the Galaxy S11e. From the front, it looks exactly the same as of the Galaxy S11 series, and no, it's not an LCD panel. This Lite variant also has an OLED display. I think OnePlus is the only company who is getting an OLED punch hole display from Samsung, because the Honor V30 and Redmi K30 all are expected to have an OLED punch hole display, but it turns out to have an LCD panel. And the upcoming Huawei P40 Pro is also expected to have a hole punch OLED display, but that display is expected to be manufactured by Huawei itself or BOE, Chinese display maker. So seems like Samsung has some love with OnePlus, so that they are providing these displays only to OnePlus. Don't know if it will feature a 90Hz refresh rate or not, but as said by CEO himself on OnePlus 70 launch event, that all OnePlus phones after the 70 will feature a higher refresh rate display. But this phone will cost quite lower, so I'm not expecting it to have a 90Hz display. Moving on to the back, so again we have a very similar design as of the Galaxy S11e. The camera housing is a rectangular camera bump that is positioned on the left side. It is home to two cameras and an LED flash. There is no information on the camera configuration, but from the looks of it, it's not looking to have any bokeh or depth sensor. Instead, I think it will have one main camera and one ultra wide angle lens. The OnePlus 8 Lite has a curved back that is covered in gloss. There is no fingerprint scanner on the rear, neither is there one on the side. This means it will definitely have an in-display fingerprint scanner. As for the internals, so there is no information on that, but it seems like it might have a Snapdragon 800 series processor. Of course, not 865, but it could feature 855 to compete with the Galaxy S10 Lite. So that's all on the OnePlus 8 Lite. Thank you so much for watching this video, and do let me know in which price you can expect it to make its debut in 2020 alongside the OnePlus 8 and 8 Pro. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one.